Start this drill at the three-point line. Then drive towards the opposite end of the court and slow down just before you get to the three-point line on the other side of the court. Gather your body in preparation for the layup by stepping with your left foot and then your right, as you will then explode up and finish with your left hand under the ball without your right hand touching the ball. Use the momentum of your body to lay the ball up on the backboard.